What is the one iGCSE circle theorem that's always forgotten about by students? That is the alternate segment theorem. This is one of the trickiest ones on the course, and that's going to help you get those A and A star grades on circle theorems questions. Need more guidance? Then check out the video in the description.